Liani Hinds. She's just obviously signed a contract to join Hibernian Women in Scotland. She's not theirs yet, but she's one of our seasoned campaigners. Liani, obviously you're looking ahead to these two qualifiers, two exciting qualifiers, an exciting period for us, but serious business. Tell us how you feel at this time.
Obviously we're looking to build on our last two games. We're always looking to improve anytime we step out on the field, anytime we join the team in camp, and we're looking for positive results in those games, point blank. Yeah.
So you personally, how good of a bunch is this you're playing with here?
It's a good bunch. I think we have a good mix of experience and newer players coming in, and there's a lot of talent from a wide range of places, so I think we have a good talented squad here.
I'm sure the goals in terms of the upcoming games, anything personally for you that you look want to work on, especially considering these games?
Looking to score some goals, looking to get up the field and help my team score goals, hoping to get as many assists as I can, and trying to keep the team playing together and as a unit as much as possible.
And this experience with these two former national players for Trinidad and Tobago, how has it been for you being coached by these two young men?
It's good. It's definitely good. I think we aren't used to, well, I guess we are used to having some foreign coaches, but it's good to have, local coaches, but it's good to have coaches that have also had the experience of playing at, like, high levels, and they are able to bring that experience to us here and teach us to be able to prepare for those levels.
Liani, tell us about the fact that you've been part of, this is probably your third World Cup campaign, is it your
third? Third. Yeah.
And you have the experience of playing at the under-17 World Cup as well.
Mm-hmm.
How has this helped you in terms of preparing for this sort of environment and this challenge ahead, as well as what you passed on to some of the younger players coming into the second?
Well, playing in three qualifying tournaments, I'm able to bring a lot of experience, and I think that's able to help because I know what to prepare for, as opposed to some of the younger players that haven't played against the U.S. and Mexico and, you know, the bigger CONCACAF teams. So I think bringing that experience here, and the girls that do have that experience as well, we're able to raise the level of sessions and practices and raise the standard when we are together as a team.
Talking about raising the level as well, tell us about your new move to Hibernian. How excited are you about that?
I'm very excited about that. I was looking to get into the UK market, and I think it'll be a good step for my career at this point in time. And it'll be very good for my development based on what I've heard from the coaches, based on what I know about the league as well.
Yeah. Thanks very much.
Good luck going forward.
Thank you.
Yeah, buddy.